Do you listen to any underrated groups? Not that I can think of. Well, have you heard about the group called, Bobby 3000? No, sorry. Well, they have really underrated songs. You should take a listen to this one. Okay. Well, there's a reason why they're underrated.
Random plastic ball?
No!
It's a big fat pig that I 3D printed that's also a money box.
How cool is that?
Do you know who else is a big fat pig? Your mum.
I wash my hands to protect my family.
I wear a face covering to protect my mates.
I make space to protect my nan.
I'm staying indoors because I f***ing hate people.
Hands.
Face.
Space.
Look into my eyes, it's
boom, yo, the thing goes.
I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel.
Let me be honest, I know I'm sorry for the person I'm crying. Look into my eyes, bro.
Hey man, your mom's calling.
Hey, pick that up for me.
I don't like answering people's phones, but hey, what up, bitch?
Nigga, that's my name.
You ain't gotta tell me twice.
Where are you? I left early. Sorry, couldn't stay longer. What the fuck? Where are you going? I'm going home. Are you kidding me? Come back. You're drunk. But don't worry, I called an Uber. We drank at your place. Oh, where am I going?
Just kidding. Dogs aren't supposed to eat jelly beans.
My plan is that I will be pilot. And I help everyone. Pilot.
Yeah, he's a pilot. Great.
My pledge to my country is that when I will grow up, I will be the scientist like Dr. Abdul Qadir Khan, who helped Pakistan making the nuclear power.
Inshallah, we have a bright future.
When I will grow up, I will be an army and save Pakistan and destroy India.
Strong army, war.
Institution as possible, and I'm proud to be a Pakistani.
My pledge to my country is that I will finish all corruption, and so we will prove to Pakistan is not less than any other country. Pakistan Zindabad!
Pakistan Zindabad!
I will be a soldier and I will die for my country.
Yeah, we have soldiers who want to live for the country and die for the country.
My pledge is to, when I will grow up, I will help the poor people by giving their homes. By giving them homes.
Inshallah, he is going to give homes to everyone. Great.
To sacrifice my own life for Pakistan.
Great.
Hello?
There was a fight at yesterday's fire drill and someone was recording on a Chromebook.
I don't understand.
Hold up, wait.
Oh, he's got the LGBT lights.
It's RGB, mother.
I'm in full shit, ready to get started.
You fucking nah, you stupid bitch, see what you fucking did?
Feminine wash? What the hell is this?
Did you know that if you eat well and you exercise and you sleep well and you drink a lot of water, you still die?
Yeah, can I get a large tampon? A what, sir? You know, like a large tampon. You know, the ones for the fat poom poom gal. Is it like, what, did I stutter? Like,
sir, that's not how they're measured. What do you mean? They're measured by whatever flow your girlfriend has. So does she have light flow, medium flow, or heavy flow?
My girl don't rap.
Oh my God.
On Instagram, like, damn, I need to call her. That body perfect in my eyes.
Guys, what the fuck? I went to check the text, the speech of dating lines, fucking them, and I have no fucking clue, but please help. Wait, I came to like this hard. Palms are sweaty, knees be weak, arms die heavy. Help, ho, ho.
Oh. Kitty cat, where are you?
Every second you're not running, I'm only getting closer.
No matter what we breed, we still are made of feet. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you pull my teeth, look into my eyes. It's where my team is at. It's where my team is at. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my team is at. It's where my team is at.
We can't take her nowhere.
And then can we get a pound of head on? Yes, please. And then can we add meat and then can we add potatoes? Six.
He was wrong with taking the car.
And then can I get two more red? And then that.
Here comes the boy.
Who are you waiting for?
My friend.
Listen, we know you're here to see an 11-year-old girl.
She said she was 12!
On today's episode of How Fucked Up Is Fucked Up. That's fucked up.
The iPhone X Max Fox Box LGD.
Where are you, Anthony?
In the emergency room.
Why are you in the emergency room?
I inhaled the doggy toy.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
How can you tell? Okay.
Alright, we're gonna do a staring contest. Ready? Go! Bruh, she lost already. She sucks. Alright, second girl. Do you want to play or not?
We're just fucking vibing.
My boy even has, like, the decency to cover himself. Oh.
I was busy thinking about...
like to order?
Can I get an ice caramel?
Sorry, what?
An
what?
Ice caramel.
What would you like to order?
An ice.
This filter says what you think. For me.